Faced with sporadic resurgences of COVID-19, Chinese economy is still on solid footing, experts have said.
I think the resilience of the Chinese economy is going very well. And one of the pillars of this resilience is the Chinese digital economy. The Chinese digital economy is already the second largest digital market in the world. So I think one of the reasons that the performance of the Chinese economy, especially in the first 4 months of the year, is related in some part to the digital economy of China.
The Chinese government's planning follows its main guidelines on the five-year meeting and the two sections this year. Strengthening in the internal market, deepening reforms and opening process, and they implement as much innovation as possible in the products and service. It will be fundamental times that must add to other subjects, objectives and actions determined by the Chinese government plan.
And China's economic recovery, of course, even as it has progressed, has a few challenges, but basically the resilience has come out and it is on an upward road. So the good thing is that if China is strong economically, then it is able to sustain the supply chains that will feed the rest of the world. So definitely, we're looking forward to strong standing of the Chinese economy.